This is Bookbender. We're back on Oneblock. This will be episode 4, where we try to prevent the animals from committing suicide. Okay, as you see, loaded Oneblock by IJAMinecraft. One, two, three, four, and it's wood. Break the blocks with your fist. It hurts very much. I notice we get a different selection each time. That's okay. Puppy. Well, I'd rather use a wooden block. More resources before we can start building. There are 10 phases. Yes, there are. So far, I've made it to the second. We put it down. That's where this thing gets more destructive every time. No, I'm not going to bother with the chest. And we didn't get any grass to grow. Oh, well. A music disc. Really? Put your items in the chest. Why? most valuable thing is the animals, and they just jump right off. Can I put them into a chest? Alright, let's see if it spreads. I don't have much faith in it. I think it did. Yes, yes, we've got one whole grass. Good, we can keep digging. Oh, yes, I better put a small area around. Why is it goofing me up? Mm-hmm. Enough. No, I'll stick with just this area. Wait a minute. I'm seeing things, ain't I? Oh, man. The diamond. Hello. Are you gonna jump off already? Here, I'll make a log path for you. You can just jump right off. I'm gonna say, I can't take keep being with you. Great job. Split it on half, won't they store there? Go that way. The magic. The magic block. Ow! Ooh, ooh. Now the cow's gonna kick me off. Yes, yes, I made you mad. Alright. Yes, please hold off on jumping. Look, we have plenty of room. Chicken should be next. Yep. Hello there, chicken. Please stay over there a little bit. I'll try to make a pen for you as fast as possible. Around. Okay, there's the sheep. All right. Mm-hmm. Right, let's get our chicken food there. Yes, he's very interested. All right. It's the highest we've gotten yet. No. Fast and loose. We're gonna do this. They're saying, what strange things are you doing? It's quite simple. I'm very quickly going to do this. Jump off. Can I plant the tree there? You'll still probably manage to kill yourself somehow. Wait. Wrong. Got an egg. I think that's something. Wrong. It looks like it is spreading. It's spreading. It's spreading. The contagion is spreading. No. You like the high ground? Watch the cow jump off right in front of my eyes. He says, I can see where this is going, and you're not going to keep me. Where's the pig? Yep, the pig took a dive. I swear, it is so annoying. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I got that right at least. Alright. That means it's gotta go that way. Which means I gotta start putting blocks up on this side. Push me off. Oh, you ate some grass. Good for you. Very welcome. This is the second night. Could be wrong. Well, brown sheep. Hello. Just jump off one of the animals. Not much I can do about it though. Should be another chicken soon. You knew.
No. like 7. Put it down. Throw it because I'm an idiot. Careful. Going to the bottom so they can jump off down there, right? Wouldn't surprise me, but no. Sun's coming up. Here. Okay, at least you'll have to do it in front of me. Brown sheep, 2 white sheeps. Well, that's something. 1 chicken. Oh. tree. Let's see. I heard an egg. Did it fall? Probably. Eggs falling is not really much surprise. Are you standing on it? Probably. Come up this way. Come up this way. There's plenty of room. Look, there's plenty of room. Watch me do fancy stuff over here. Trying to push me off. Do I want an axe? Sword. And it didn't create it. Guys in. All right, we have the sheep, two cows, and one chicken. That's all we got. It's a pig! It's a pig! We have a pig! He says, what am I doing over here? Slabs. Mm. doing? What am I doing? Go over that way just a little bit. Yeah, go that way. Oh, sorry. I don't blame you for pushing me. Careful. Push you over there. Please go. Go ahead. Go that way. Just a little that way. Just a little that way. Yes. A little bit more. A little bit more. We have found a benevolent chest. No. Which means basically we are not getting any more animals. No. No. upgraded in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You've reached phase 2, the underground. Many a monster roams the world's underbelly. Now, let's see what we got here. One benevolent chest. We've got 5 plain chests. Got 8 blocks for going down. No. 53 slabs, okay. Did I hear a phantom? Wouldn't surprise me. Just to be expected. All right. It's 2 around. Probably more because of the tree. Yes, I know it's square. No. And I keep throwing stuff over the side, don't I? Okay. Temporary housing. The bucket.
there. I'm not going to trust that one. Why am I using wood? Don't I have saplings? Yes, I do. Pretty used to doing this in the dark. I don't think I'm getting anything. Oh, that's such great. That is so great. Fell off the edge. All right, amazingly enough, we have 5 trees. Got 24. Lost a crafting table.
Mm.
wondering whether or not I should plant food. Alright, since we're gonna die anyway, we might as well try this. Why isn't it allowing me to place the block? Why am I being pushed by water when I don't see any water? I don't know if anything will spawn down here or not, but it's down here, it's not upstairs. Did I put this on the wrong level? I bet I did. Yes, there's a block underneath. Wouldn't you know it? Can I reach it? Guess not. All right. What do I want to do? Quit the game and start over? Nope. Let's take a look. It is not on the bottom half, so what's the problem? Why is this floating in air? Oh, you got me. Mm.
fall off. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Let's go up. Trigger. Doesn't want to do that. Well, let's try the bucket. All right. Let's eat an apple. I'm tired of eating watermelon. Too sure and probably going to do this, but we will start. That goes up. Take this out. Take this out. And it's in the wrong place again. I'm getting pretty good at goofing this up. Playing games with me. One above. Start climbing up. This is such a pain. Is this correct? I can't tell. I don't have a torch. Whose fault is it? Mine? Of course, it is always my fault. Up here. No. Everybody's in the dark. It's awful. Look at that. I don't even see the moon. There it is. All the sheep are over here. One chicken. One pig. There were two cows. I can't even see if there's two cows there. And it looks like a tree grew. Okay. Tell you what. Let's save this. Quit game. Stop recording.